Guess who's behind the camera for this video shoot?
Stiff oblique brush roll upgrade in here. And away we go. Okay, so obviously that goes pretty quickly, and we got a few other things to do in this video. One's going to be that ledge up there. We think that there's a bunch of Kirby attachments that can reach all the way up there. All right, what I want to do now is clean that ledge that's up real high, and it's also about this deep. So many people might just hook something together like this and go, all right, that's good. But the problem is, I don't have enough reach with this. I need to go, say, about 3 feet. So you could have a setup more like this and say, yeah, that'll do that. But do you see that angle right there? That's like close to 45 degrees. So that's not really going to work that well either. So along with these G5 parts I have here, I have some G6 parts. I'm using this G6 hose because it's 8.5 feet long and it's the longest Kirby hose I have, so I'm going to need that length. I also have this piece right here that I can add on, and now I have something that gives me a completely different angle, which is definitely what I want. So you see this now? So I have something that comes in and then gives me just about 90 degrees, and that's what I'm looking for, because I'm going to have to go way up high, and also I'm going to have to go across a span that's several feet. So this hopefully will work.
Thank you.
So there you go. It certainly looks weird, but works.
Well, everybody needs a converted Kirby G5 sitting on their bed with a extra long Kirby G6 hose so we can do some dusting. Oh, look at that dust. All right, take it away, Mrs. Lab. We definitely have some dust buildup down the road. right, so this is a very, very nice soft brush. Really great to use for fairly delicate dusting. I do have some brushes that are a little bit softer than this, but this is actually very appropriate and very soft for this. So, Mrs. Lab, what did you think of actually using a converted Kirby and a very soft dusting brush in order to do some of this dusting? Because I know you use other methods.
Well, it was definitely easy. It's not too bad to use, and I don't have to mess with shaking out rags and cloths and stuff and dusting spray, so this is the way to go.
All right, fantastic. So you've seen a whole bunch of different things that you can do with your Kirby, even an old one. Well, I've got this ceiling fan here, and we have all these crazy attachments here, so why don't we see what we can do with it? Yep. One more, just pick one, it doesn't matter. So I was holding one of the blades up there to keep it from spinning. Yeah, see, that's kind of like a problem.
Alrighty.
Okay, so obviously you see the issue when you're trying to do these fan blades that are slightly tilted, obviously. So I can stand on the bed and hold one of the blades, but then it becomes like a two-person job. So let's see what we have here. There, so there's some of the residual dust we'll have to go and get off by hand. But I think we made an improvement, hopefully. So what did you think of that?
I think I'll stick to vacuuming carpets.
Okay.